One of the unique features of the Genesis Electrified G80 is the vehicle-to-load, or V2L system. V2L allows the Genesis Electrified G80 to function as a battery itself, providing AC power to devices plugged into the vehicle. For outdoor devices, use the exterior V2L connector included with your vehicle. Most importantly, please ensure that the vehicle is off and is in park with the parking brake applied. Also, ensure the doors are unlocked and then press the symbol on the charging door to open it. First, open the cover on the V2L connector. Secondly, plug the AC device to the connector's outlet and then replace the cover to seal out debris. Finally, push the connector handle securely in. To turn on V2L, press the rear button. Once turned on, the V2L system will provide electrical power to your outdoor devices. Press the rear button to turn off the V2L system. Press the unlock button on the smart key and the V2L connector will be unlocked from the car and ready to remove. To ensure that you have enough driving range for your intended travel, the Genesis Electrified G80 allows you to set a battery discharge limit for the V2L system. From the home menu, select EV, then EV Charge Transfer. To conserve energy for a trip, one can set the battery discharge limit, which can be reached before the Electrified G80 automatically cuts off the supply of electricity. For more information on your Genesis, be sure to explore the how-to videos on the Genesis USA YouTube channel, as well as consult mygenesis.com and your owner's manual.